May 1942. The Germans planned to take back the Kerch Peninsula. They had already taken it in late 1941, but the Soviets took it back by amphibious landings in December 1941 and advanced to the west. Even though the objective of liberating the entire Crimea is not achieved, it has erased all hope for an easy crossing into the Taman Peninsula. The German Operation Bustard Hunt is staged to advance all the way to Kerch and push the Red Army out of the Crimea. They start the offensive on May 8th. They cross the first tank ditches in the poorly defended south, then swing north to trap the 51st Army. This forces the defenders eastwards, to the next set of ditches and trenches. The Red Army has built several defensive lines, stretching from coast to coast across the peninsula. Falling back line by line, the retreating forces are under constant air attack. Eventually, the Red Army will have to evacuate what is left of the 44th Army by sea. A rear guard is left behind to cover the evacuation, which takes place from the east beaches. In this mission, you are the rear guard, and it's up to you to cover the retreat. You need to hold on to the last set of trenches long enough to allow the retreating Red Army to get away.
Ждем приказа.
Выступаю немедленно.
Слушаю, командир.
Ты готов?
Так точно.
Есть!
приказываете?
Слышу, пулемет!
Машина! Все в укрытие!
Уже идем!
Медика!
Я в порядке!
Санитар,
а вы? Санитар! Ждем приказа. Сделаем.
Приготовиться к стрельбе.
Все сюда!